favourite songs like Cherry O' Baby and Red Red Wine. They've got a new single out and I went along to meet Ali Campbell and Astro.
They had a rat somewhere, didn't they?
In the kitchen.
Oh, yeah. I close my eyes, it's no surprise, I'm always in. Can't count the times I tried to hide and find a way.
Hi, Ali. Hi, Astro. The new single, Always There, what's it about?
Well, from what you gather, it's about about finding yourself, or rather realising that you can never run away from yourself. You know, you are what you are, you know, no matter what you try to be.
So did you record the whole album in Jamaica?
Yeah, anytime I'm in Jamaica, I'm more productive, you know?
I'm like, you're constantly bombarded by reggae everywhere you go, you know, from the second you wake up until you get to sleep. So, you know, you are constantly influenced by what's going on.
We live and grow around reggae, you know? We love it, you know what I'm saying? In delicious rhymes, forgiving by mistake,
getting her to love me was my biggest break. You guys were in a film. I mean, Speed 2. How did you wangle that one?
Well, it turns out that the director, Jan de Bont, is from Holland, and in Holland, apparently, one in every three households has got a UB40 album. And it wasn't any surprise when we heard that he was a fan, but then, like, he heard one of the tracks and decided that, rather than just using the music, he actually wrote a scene in the film for us so we could actually appear, which was good for a laugh.
We always had this mate, right? You know, Dave Astley, right? He used to say, well, you're nothing but a cabaret band, you know what I mean? You should be on a boat, you know what I mean? And yet, eventually, yeah, we got there. People tell us she could do better than me. She wouldn't necessarily be. We got a big old
mind, you see. The two of us together for eternity. Now, you guys have been together for, I daren't say how many years. You've still got the same lineup.
Yeah.
You've still got exactly the same.
Are you going to say, so when are you going to retire then?
No. Never retire.
Let me explain it.
You know what I'm going to say.
We were all together before the band, right?
Right.
You know? It's like we all grew up together. And then the band come along, right? And I'm sure when the band goes away, we'll still be together, you know what I mean? So that's where we're coming from. Good stuff, baby.